a fair number of patients who attend the London General Practice do say from abroad, and they usually come for checkup, for attention to illnesses, and we are set up with interpreters where necessary and fast access to investigations. So it becomes possible for someone with a bit of planning who comes from abroad to have a whole year's medical investigation and advice concertinaed into a week or 10 days. We feel that we are particularly adept at processing these patients in that manner.